Hi friends, my name is Angelica and I am an early childhood science educator at Carnegie Science Center. Today I want to welcome you to our Something to Watch series, where we offer fun science activities for kids, parents, and teachers. Today we're going to be talking about germinating seeds.
Germinating seeds, or growing a plant from a seed, is fascinating to watch. We are going to grow our seeds in a bag so that we can watch it every step of the way. The supplies you will need are a clear plastic baggie that can be sealed, a marker, a paper towel, water, and of course, seeds of your choice. Start by writing the date when you are planting your seeds on your baggie. Once you have done that, take your paper towel and wet it. Make sure to wring out the excess water. If you have too much water in your baggie, the seed can mold. When your paper towel is wet, fold it so that it fits nicely into the bottom of your baggie. Place the wet paper towel in your bag. Now put your bean in the bag to make sure that is against one side of the paper towel. Seal your baggie, but leave a small opening to allow some airflow. When you plant seeds in the ground outside, or maybe even in a pot, when it begins to grow, you're not going to see the beginning stages. You will only see once the stem starts sprouting up from the dirt. When we plant it in a baggie, you're able to see every step of the growing process.
When I planted my seeds, it took about 3 days before I began to see anything happening. On May 10th, which was the first day that I saw something happening, all I saw was a small white sprout coming from the seed. As each day went on, that sprout grew a little bit bigger. On the fourth day of growing is when I noticed other things starting to happen. From that original sprout, I saw other small sprouts coming off of it. On day 5 and day 6, you could really see the roots grasping onto the paper towel to help absorb the water, allowing the plant to grow. On day 7, it was a big transformation. It seemed as if almost overnight, my plant grew a lot. On day 6, all I really saw were the roots coming from it. But on day 7, I saw the stem sprouting up towards the sun and some leaves and even some beans beginning to grow. And again, from day 7 to day 8, a lot of growth happened. On day 8, I would say, is when my plant truly matured. The leaves sprouted and were wide open. I could see the beans starting to grow from the stem, and it was very tall and almost outgrowing the baggie that it was growing in. During the growing process, you will notice a lot of changes, just like I did. Some important parts to point out to you are that when you first see your beans starting to sprout, that sprout will eventually start to turn green. That area is your stem. From that sprout, you will start noticing other small white sprouts coming from it. Those are your roots. Once it starts to grow some more, you will be able to identify your primary root. And from that primary root, there will be many secondary roots growing off of it. Inside of that original seed that you grew is where your bean and your leaves will grow from. And as it starts to grow, that shell will eventually fall off, allowing your leaves and your beans to spread out and grow nice and big.
Thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you give it a try. If you'd like to see what else we have to offer, log onto our website at carnegiescienceCenter.org. See you all next time!